children and parents arrive in tears at this small school in the Belgian town of Everly. Two teachers from the school died overnight in a coach crash in Switzerland that killed at least 28 people, 22 of them children. Most of the children were around 12 years old. The coach was carrying the Belgian children home from a school ski trip when it crashed into the wall of a tunnel in the Valais region of Switzerland.
On a 24 enfants ici qui sont allés.
24 children from here went over there. About 8 children we have no information. The others are alive, but with various injuries like broken legs. But about 8 children we don't know anything. We know that the two teachers have died.
Police said the coach had just merged onto a highway when it bumped into the curb and crashed head-on into an emergency siding in the tunnel. The crash was one of the worst in Switzerland since 1982, when 39 German tourists were killed on a railway crossing when a train smashed into their coach. Travis Brecker, Reuters.